Greetings, I'm Caffeine Rage, and I'm back with more Trine 2, the complete story. Last time, well, we got name dropped as we finally got the Goblin Menace's name in. And now, well, we're continuing through the Sky Isles that we just recently got to. Let's see. No. Oh. Hmm. Interesting. Yeah, this looks... I'm gonna guess a not natural feature. And I'm guessing probably hitting those with that spark of lightning would be bad for me. So let's not do that, shall we? Oh boy. Okay, turns out the tendrils of shadow are bad to touch. Oh boy. What the? Really? It put me back there? Oh, okay. Ah. Let's try to be a little bit fancy and get over quickly. Out of here. Oh. Yeah, you could just drop over there. Thank you very much. So. It looks like the tendrils are shrinking as I hit them, but. Yeah, I accidentally did that, but it does allow me to rapid fire the arrows a little bit better. Not sure if this is what I'm supposed to be doing or not. Finally! Okay, what does this do? Ooh.
What is this? A lightning cloud? The heroes would need to be cautious unless they wish to be fried.
Okay, I'm gonna go out on the limb and say that's not a natural lightning cloud. Oh, oh shit. Yeah. Really? I'm just gonna try to brute force it. Okay, got a giant conductive suit of armor. Probably not the thing to use. Yeah. I know what I need to do. I just was kind of foolish on that one. I needed a. I don't know why I didn't think of this. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stay here and refresh these. And there we go. I should have known that was too high to jump. Ah, great. Screw you, Wyvern. Oh, it still lived? Okay, that was surprising. Ah, great. Ah. Thinking it might be going back to checkpoint. Can I just leave? Ah. Oh, well, I still had the thief, actually. Oh, I hate those wyverns. They're real jerks. Oh. Ah, damn! The barrel went over just ever so slightly. Yeah, look at the jerk over there just waiting for me. Ah. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, come on, you ass. Great. Did I get it? Think so. Oh, I hate those things. Okay. Probably need to do something here. Oh. Stay. Oh. There's just such a small margin of error for a lot of these puzzles, like I said before. That is barely on screen. That would have been so frustrating trying to do that with the controller. Why did I jump off there? I was thinking this would be a bad thing. Oh, that was close. Oh, great. More of these guys. Oh, there we go. Oh. This seems like a puzzle.
Pretty bells.
How nice. A little music.
Okay, so third, first, fourth, second. Third, first, fourth. Second. Okay, summon the floating pads of death. Oh, shit. These things are not conned. There's a severe safety hazard here. Oh, great. Oh! And I'm not sure if I can make that jump. So now I'm stuck here waiting for this jerk to show back up. Yeah, can you just leave? Ugh. Ugh, I hate those things. The moment I lost the knight, I was screwed there. They just take so many hits with the thief. This may have been a bet, yeah. Screw you. Oh, absolutely hate wyverns. And this looks like a boss fight now. Oh yeah. Come on. I'd love to actually be able to use the checkpoint there to heal up, but nope. Oh. Ugh. Nope, through your legs. Nope, over here now. Trying not to get a little bit frustrated because, like I said, sometimes the game feels a little too finicky. Oh! Yeah. I'm a little screwed now. Okay. Well, that was simple enough. Once I respawned. But yeah, losing the knight seems like it's a death sentence most of the time. More of these things. Just clearing off the level up icon. Well, where do we go? Hmm. Hang on. I have to destroy that first. It's not glowy though, so didn't think about it. But yeah, destructible object. Now. Oh, shit. What? Okay, what's the point of that? I mean, it looks like this would raise. Well, what the? Really? I broke the animation. Come on, this isn't enslaved. Oh, damn. The animations aren't supposed to break like that. Oh, did that do it? Oh. Okay. Down you go. I may not be able to make that jump, though. Oh, shit. Yeah. And the water was electrified. Of course it was. Yeah, without that, I was never going to make that jump. I still wasn't going to make that jump. It just, oh, this swings. Of course it does. So I was just missing something. Oh, great. Yeah, let's just forget about this and go back and save ourselves the trouble. And just die in the water, most likely. No. Screw you. How the hell am I supposed to go with this guy? Okay. Okay, so what are we missing here? Obviously, we're missing something. I mean, it would look like this would charge the water and jump through this. Oh. Okay, that's grabbable. That's good to know. Oh. Oh, how the hell am I supposed to work this with only one person? I have a feeling this is another one of those cases where the game is fucking finicky. Hang on. Just had a thought. Reset that. Purchase that. Oh, wow. Glad I was able to think of that one somewhat quickly. Why does this look like a battleship?
Yeah, that blasted goblin.
Oh, there's something you don't see every day. Yeah, time to go kick some goblin ass, I guess.
I hate air travel.
Really? One shot? That's all it took? What is this, the Death Star?
Suddenly, an unexpected attack had blasted our heroes from the high skies. They clung to the air machine as it spiraled down towards the ground, where the wicked goblins were waiting for them to crash.
Oh. Okay, let's pick this up next time, because we're about out of time. So, slowly making our way to the finale, I think. Actually, don't know how long this lasts, and, well, that's the joy of blind Let's Plays, is that I know about as much as you do. Actually, you may actually know more because you may be looking up this game for idiots like me to play it because, well, it's a puzzle game, so it's always fun to watch people struggle. But tell me what you think in the comments, or if you like the video, hit the like button. And if you wish to see more of this or my other series, subscribe so you'll automatically get it. Well, when YouTube doesn't break the subscription box again. But until next time, thank you for watching, and I'll see you with more Trine 2 next time.